send your Holy Spirit to change these gifts of bread and wine into the body and blood of our Lord and brother, Jesus Christ. On the night before he died for us, at his last meal with his disciples, Jesus took bread, and he gave you thanks and praise. He broke the bread and gave it to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it, for this is my body."